Take a leap of faith and face my fear.